The National Unity Platform head offices in Kamwocha, Kampala, were placed under heavy police and military presence this morning ahead of what the party termed as a special prayer session for the missing party members.
Very early morning, police, the UPDF, they cordoned off our offices, beating people. Anybody that was trying to access our offices was arrested and so on. And he said, wait a minute. It is ironical that this is Independence Day.
All roads leading to the party were blocked by security officers, subjecting all cars to thorough security checks. Some of the NUP supporters tried to protest the heavy deployment and road closure. These made a fire in the middle of the road. However, they were dispersed and some were arrested. Those arrested were detained at Chira Road Police Station. Later, the party spokesperson, Joel Senyonyi, accompanied by the Secretary General and other leaders, came to address the media. They revealed that their party president was to address the media, but by morning, his home was under heavy guard of security officers who blocked him from leaving his Magere residence.
We have seen all that has happened. People are being arrested, people are being beaten up, and yet we are carrying out a legitimate activity as a registered political party. You've seen we've tried to engage the leadership of the UPDF, of police, and so on, those who are here, the commanders, to say, talk to us. What is the issue? We are not rebels, you know. We are citizens, we are leaders.
According to the NUP leaders, they had organized a prayer session to pray for their colleagues who are still incarcerated, but they were shocked by the heavy security deployment at the party headquarters in Kamwocha.
Old women, old fathers, who, you know, have been blocked, some of them arrested, and that kind of thing. So we condemn that in the strongest terms possible.
Joel Senyonyi, Lois Rubongoya, and Pastor Patrick Mwanguzi were detained at Chira Road Police Station.
Right here at Chira Police Station, and our colleagues have been arrested.
Because if the leaders of this nation cannot even allow us to pray.
Because you would think that if police officers see MPs, they would address us seriously, but there is no one to address you on anything serious.
Meanwhile, the party president, Robert Kyagulanyi, while addressing media at his home, condemned security forces for blocking their party activities. Kyagulanyi disclosed some of the things he had intended to talk about had their national prayers taken place.
The rest of the nation is supposed to be celebrating independence. We gather with the families of the victims of abduction, those that have disappeared, those that were killed, and those that are in prison for no reason whatsoever.
During a phone interview with the Kampala Metropolitan Police spokesperson, Patrick Onyango revealed the numbers of those arrested in today's activity and where they are detained but later released on police bond.
We arrested 14, and out of the 14 includes their spokesperson, Honorable Joel Senyonyi, and their national secretary, their general secretary. We held them briefly and we have released them. We did not give them bond.
Story compiled by David Tamale for the news.